I don't live on expectations or fantasies either. I have many flaws. I know that.
I spent my life being a bit of an asshole, but today, I think I feel like dying with dignity.
No! No!